Teams huddle up here at J. Harry Leopold Gymnasium. Noah Miller working inside the paint and muscles it in for the layup. Marcellus Eckford getting the pass and drives in the open lane for the layup. Jake Himmelgarn, turnaround shot, and he buries it. Now Ben Spies answering back with the corner three. Nice job by him. Now Tyler Schwederman getting the pass. Ethan Post cleaning that one up and getting the put back. Spies again going to put up the three ball and gets that one to rattle home. Friendly rim for him. Josh Rindell driving, getting in the tough layup past the defense. Nice work by him. Now Coldwater moving it around, and Miller decides to put up the deep three. Splash. Eckford getting the pass inside. He puts up the tough shot as we bring it to the final. In this one, there's a tough shot. Coldwater coming away with the 61-55 victory over Liberty Benton. Ben Spies with 23 points and 4 rebounds. Blazing game with 17 points. Noah Miller, 14 points and 10 boards.